Greetings, one and all. It is me, Kat, aka BlackMoonRose13 at DeviantArt.com, here to provide you with another speed paint. This one done by JamieFX at DeviantArt.com. It is of Mystique. JamieFX, he drew, you know, whatever the most iconic look of Mystique, which is the movie version. Which, okay, props to the woman who had her walk around naked and was comfortable in her body to do that. Whole lot of props to her, but I'm still trying to figure out why the frick the Mystique gotta be running around naked with no with scales all over. And trust me, while I was coloring this, I was complaining about it. Anyway, and what she kind of looks like in the comics, which is the iconic white outfit. Why couldn't they do something like that for the movie? I know. I shouldn't complain about movies. No nerd raging. I told myself I wouldn't, but eh. But I hope you get to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. Just put your paws up, 'cause you were born this way, baby. My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, 'cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends, so we can rejoice the truth. In the religion of the insecure, I must be myself, respect my youth. A different law is not a sin, believe capital H. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, you're black, white, beige, Chola descent, you're Lebanese, you're Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast or leader teased, rejoice and love yourself today, 'cause baby, you were born this way.
No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender life, I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to survive. No matter black, white, or beige, Chola or
made you leave your key. If I'd have known. Well, people, I'm finished. I hope you enjoyed the show, and there will be links to the bottom to, you know, show you the artist and the full picture. Thanks for watching, everybody. Latest.